Hi, I'm Sharon Johal and I'm playing Dippy Rebecca. I'm just getting ready for my first scene on a new set, so I'm really excited about it. And I've even got some new lipstick because I am so excited. But I can't kiss anyone in these lips, can I? But I will.
Okay.
So cold outside and we're obviously really tired, so we're making coffee. Except Felix needs to show me how to do it because I never made a coffee in a percolator before.
So you pull it up.
Quick. This is my trick so other people make coffee for me.
We had a coffee making course in our Italian class.
Did you? I feel like I should have had a coffee making course working at Harold's. Like it would be good. Like I think it would be more realistic. Oh yeah.
One up.
That's the business.
Two down.
Delicious. Hi, just on my way into set now. Had to be here at 6 o'clock. It's pretty freaking cold, but that's what you do. We've got to make it look like it's quite warm and sunny on Ramsey Street. And I'm not learning my lines on the way. I'm not doing that. I'm definitely not doing that. So I'm here on the new set. It's called Erinsborough Pavilion. It's absolutely gorgeous. I wish I could show you all of it. There's so many plants and stuff here that have been donated by Sonia's nursery. But honestly, it's probably the prettiest set I've seen here. Oh, hello there. Fancy seeing you here. These are mine. They're mine. This was the shed that Paige gave birth in, and now we're using it as a coffee shed. I wonder if I hang out here long enough, get pregnant, and maybe I'll have a baby in here as well. That might happen in the storyline. I don't know. I have to keep watching. Thanks for coming with me behind the scenes. We've got some exciting stuff coming up for the Rebecca Sharma family, especially with Shane and Dippy. So keep watching because it's amazing, and I'm sure you love our family as much as we do.
Hey, I'm not doing 10 versions of this. I've got a spa treatment or two. Hi there. Hope you've really enjoyed watching that backstage video. Make sure you like the videos, give a comment, and don't forget to hit the subscribe button. See you next time.